strangers. Actually, just don't talk to strange kids.